everything that brings people close, those who are distant closer and those who are close to you, they just try and make them more distant somehow. So, consequently, you may have heard the story about my 1983 Toyota Corolla Blue, which has nothing to do with the next song, but I always just seem to somehow connect the motherfucking piece of chunk. Destroyed car. It was a good car, but it got towed, so I had to get rid of it 2 years ago. Anyways, it has nothing to do with the next song. But the song remains the same. Anyways, you know, this is Paid in Motherfucking Full.
We'll be right back.
different kind of guy. He really enjoys wearing that. Tonight he's wearing something. That's really, really cool. It's better for everyone. It's sexy. I'm a metal musician. Anyway, ladies' underwear has nothing whatsoever to do with this song. Weird enough. But the song remains the same this year. It's Victoria's Secret. Thank you.
We'll be right back. to thank you all for coming here tonight. It's been a fucking blast. Hope you enjoyed the show as well. You know, I hope we get to play here real soon again and see you all. Now, once we are back here on stage, goodbye! I'm gonna see each and every one of you here as well, alright? Bring your friends with ya! This is Don't Say A
Yeah. I'm not afraid to die. these downs and these sights, and I know you've seen and heard the same. And I have been convinced. So now go forth in peace and spread the word. Rock and roll does exist. It is real. Ladies and gentlemen, Sonata Arctica has left the building. I think, at least they left the stage. I'm not sure where they went, but they're not here.